Hello everybody, welcome back, this is Ghost of Bern. Welcome to another episode of the Dead Space 2 Let's Play. We are entering chapter 15 and this is the last chapter of the game. So hopefully I will manage to get through it. I have a feeling that I will be also hunted by the big Necromorph. Let's go! Oh no! Wait, there was another one. I didn't see. That one is dead. There was another one. Where is it? Okay. Who does it? Who did it? Who did it? There is one up there. Okay. No, you go away. You go away. Do I want to go here? Oh yes, I do. That didn't work. Oh no, oh no! What the hell? Oh no! Come on! Oh, this is going so well. Oh no! No! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god!
Press the button! I'm coming. No! No! Really? Can you please? Oh no! Okay, I'm coming this way, I suppose. Oh no! Come on! No! I see you! Really? Okay, we have a save point. Hopefully, I expect this chapter to be also shorter, but checkpoint. Can I do something here? What am I doing in term? I have a reasonable amount. Let's go. And let's use this weapon for a change. No! I probably need to destroy this. Choose poorly, I suppose. Okay. And oh, this. Let's go. Probably best thing to run here to the light. What she said to the light? What? Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. I should have done something. I was so caught up in commenting. Okay, I need to do something there. Motherfucker. Oh, I can't shoot it. Oh, okay. Oh, I need to mash A. E, I need to mash E. Whoa. Whoa, that had to hurt. Go to hell, man. Oh boy. Also, you look ugly. Ooh. I did that. Best alternate fire.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What? Did I press something?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The what? Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
God damn it, I trusted you. Fuck you. And fuck the marker.
Hopefully, I maybe should have shoot you, right? Okay. This doesn't look good. That's a bad ending, I suppose. Where is it? Is it not? Is it? It is not. I have to redo this. You know what? I have a grenade. Can I shoot this now? Okay. Oh, I have... I don't even see you. I died. Okay, so I think I got it. All right, let's give it another go. Okay. Okay. Okay, I need to run. Still not done? Finally, that was too long. This looks like it would be a good ending. I do feel like Isaac is completely out of health. This is the end, actually. Okay, so Isaac will probably die anyway. That's sad.
You complete bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Yep.
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Set clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
I didn't steer clear. Will I have to jump, or? Probably will, right? Or the game does it. Oh no, the game doesn't. Can I please? Oh no, oh no. What am I doing? I'm trying, I'm mashing it. Yes, yes. Well, that was good. Glad it was Ellie and not Nicole again. Anyway, this is the end of the game. I think there is also a DLC called Dead Space 2 Severed, which I haven't played, so I might want to try that, but I don't have it, and if I remember correctly, it's only on consoles. Anyway, my final thoughts. It was a very good game. I enjoyed it very much. It felt a bit harder, so difficulty-wise, the survivalist mode compared to hard mode in Dead Space 1, it felt definitely harder. Probably because I think the necromorphs were a bit faster, and there were also other kinds of necromorphs, like the necromorph kids and so on, that were awful, but in a good way, I mean. So basically, it's a Dead Space 1, and it's improved. It's improved. I liked it a lot. Also the graphics was very good. The sound design was very good. I enjoyed. I didn't have any trouble with the voice acting there. Very good game. I even after all these years, I would still recommend playing it if anyone haven't played it yet. So that's it. That's it for me. I hope you enjoyed the series. I will probably continue with Dead Space 3 at some point, and I will also look into the Dead Space 2 Severed DLC. And then I will also look for other games to play in that genre. Anyway, this has been Ghost of Bourne signing off. I hope you enjoyed the series, as I said, and I wish you all happy gaming, and see you in the next series. Bye!
This is flight team EG-9 to control. We have completed the flyby. There's nothing left. I repeat, Titan Station has been completely destroyed.
And the marker?
Negative. Nothing survived this, sir. Marker Site 12 is a total loss.
Pity. Recall all flights and return to base. The other sites will have to pick up the pieces.